1877, became widely, widely popular. There was a piano tune that was played all over the country, and it was danced in many square dance clubs all the way through the 1950s. The variations of this dance were popular and actually researched by Carol Hartzell, and here are three variations.